Hi Fiends, this is Suzy, your gaming guru, here to help you solve the puzzle of level 543 in Best Fiends. This one's called Slimy Circle, and our goals are to defeat 6 slugs and collect 100 each of blue and yellow. We've got 25 moves to do that. We've got Edward and Quincy to help us because they give us the converters, and then we've got Napoleon and Whisper to help us with bombs. That'll be great for clearing things out and for defeating these slugs. So there's really only one move we can do in the beginning here, and it's a good move because it helps to clear things out. And the beautiful thing is we got a lot of blue now to help us. It's going to be easier to fill Edward than it will to fill Quincy because these yellow here are all bound up. I have already played and beaten this level just a bit ago, and so I have some experience with this. Let's go ahead and do this. It doesn't give us a lot, only 2,600 points against the slug, but it helps to open up even more of that yellow. We have to really keep things in balance. The other thing, of course, that we want to do is create some opportunities to get some bombs. I was going to take blue if it was enough to fill Edward. It was not. So let's pile up that purple, get Whisper just about ready for us. That's a nice long chain of yellow considering the board. So I will take that. Oh, come on, Whisper, is this enough? This is definitely enough. And I'm not disappointed that I have to leave a purple behind because it may be that it'll help me to blow things up. Unfortunately, I don't reach all the way over with my purple. I could try to bring it down further, but then it might actually prevent me from reaching up here. And I think getting this cleared out at the top is better because notice we don't have anything there. Everything gets kind of blocked. Now it's time to get Edward to help out, right? And then while I'm trying to bring this down, if I can get Quincy filled, I can almost get Quincy filled. Question is, do I take this move even though I can't, or do I substitute with something else? Well, Napoleon isn't close to getting filled, and Whisper was just filled, and the purple just isn't really meeting up. I think I will go ahead and take this. We're getting close to getting Quincy filled. All right, now is probably a good time to do this for Edward. Keep missing one and see if we can get another converter for him. Oh, so close. I think I'm going to call it close enough. I'm also hitting these bubbles a bit. Okay. This would get me a converter. This wouldn't get me a bomb, but it would take out some of that yellow. But if I can get converters, then I can change the whole area into one particular color. We have to bring that downward. I do like how much purple I can put together now. It's a nice strong hit against the slugs. None of them are hairy, so we don't have to worry about what colors we have. All right, let's convert. Still not going to be enough to fill. On this board, because of the cutouts, we're always just a little bit short. If we had those open by now, could have made it. All right, time to get Edward filled. And then to bring him downward, time to get Quincy filled. So I'll use this, hello, and that'll help me to bring the yellow down. And this time I think I can maybe get Edward, no, still not. That's still a nice big hit. That was a times two combo, and this is now better positioned. But the question is, do I use it or do I do this? I think I collect and fill Edward. Now I'll do this, and this will bring the blue down. I've kind of decided to forego the bombs here. At least until I can get my collecting done, and it's making nice hits against these slugs, so I don't need the bombs if I've got beautiful long chains here. Yeah, still not enough to fill this, I think. Oops, let me leave that edge off so I can come around here. Nope. Okay. Gosh. Good thing we have enough moves to get all of this done. This is a tough one. Look at how we're just always left one short. But that slug stands no chance. All right, as long as we can collect 6 blue and 7 yellow in 4 turns, we will be good. So let's start by collecting yellow here. That gives us a converter. Gosh, they are really making it rough. So this is what I'm going to do. I've got 3 moves. I'm going to use 2 of them on the blue, because I've got groups of 3, and then I can just do this one. Collect the rest of the yellow I need. Barely made it on that one. I guess the bombs that I got the first time round did help more than I realized, because I was able to fashion them quickly, and so I was able to take out the yellow that's along that border. And it just so happened that last time I was able to get the converters filled a bit more easily. All right, I didn't collect anything here, but I did save my keys from the last time when I collected. So let's do an auto open of the crates. Lots of yellow meteor mites. That's what I love to see. If you have any questions or comments, please put those below. And as always, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.